When I was a little boy, my father told me constantly, "Son, you have to live each day to the fullest. Treat each day as special and as if it were your last, because it goes fast." And of course, at the time I was a kid, I didn't believe him, but 4 decades and 2 kids later, I find myself telling my own sons the exact same thing. Treat each day special because it goes fast. Now, since the beginning of human civilization, we've all looked for the fountain of youth. We want to slow down the aging process. I didn't think I was going to age when I was a little boy, but I have found myself aged as a man now. So we're all looking for it. In America alone, in the United States alone, the anti-aging industry takes in over $50 billion a year. We're all seeking the fountain of youth. My name is Dr. Ryan Shelton. A couple of decades ago, as the Human Genome Project was coming to a close, scientists discovered an important enzyme called sirtuin, which may help slow down the aging process when it's activated. And I know you're looking for the fastest way from point A to point B. How do we slow down the aging process? There are multiple theories of aging and multiple mechanisms through which aging takes place, but I want to talk about sirtuin because it's a really key enzyme for the aging process. It's a highly conserved enzyme, meaning evolutionarily it's found in plants and ants and worms and giraffes and elephants and monkeys and humans. It's highly conserved because it plays a key role in deciding which pathway your DNA or your genes are expressed. And I'll get into that in just a moment. Remember, sirtuin is an enzyme. Enzyme is a biological catalyst. Enzymes accelerate chemical reactions. And sirtuin stands as a guardian of genome repair mechanisms. It regulates metabolism, transcription of genes, and stress resistance. It stimulates autophagy, decreases mating factors, and maintains telomeres. Now, autophagy is a degradation of intracellular proteins and organelles and membranes as a mechanism of repair and maintenance, sort of like taking out the trash or recycling, which is important. And again, there are two pathways that genes can be expressed. One is growth and reproduction, where a cell replicates and produces other cells. The other pathway is protection and maintenance. And sirtuin pushes the genetic expression towards protection and maintenance. It also maintains telomeres. Telomeres are the caps or the ends of DNA, and science has shown that as telomeres shorten, the aging process accelerates. Overexpression of sirtuin or activation of sirtuin, there's a 30% increase in lifespan. Deletion of the gene or the enzyme, it results in a 50% decrease in lifespan and eliminates the increase in lifespan with the known restricted caloric intake. So science again has shown that restricting calories can lengthen lifespan, and sirtuin mimics caloric restriction. Sirtuin can trick the genes into thinking that they're getting less calories even when you're not. Sirtuin is involved in glucose metabolism, fat mobilization, lipid metabolism, vascular tone, resistance to neurodegeneration, circadian rhythms, and of course the aging process. Now, there are some natural substances that you can take to promote and increase the activity of sirtuin. Resveratrol, pisanitol, pterostilbene, fisetin, melatonin, and there are things that inhibit sirtuin. Increased caloric intake, increased weight, high blood sugar, smoking, all of these decrease sirtuin activity. So we want to activate sirtuin if we want to slow down the aging process. There's a really cool website I encourage you to check out, aging-map.org. And it's spelled the British way of aging, aging-map.org. It talks about all of the influences and the consequences of aging. A really cool website I encourage you to check out. Now, I want to know what your anti-aging secrets are. I'm honored and impressed with your time and attention so that you can learn more about your health and your wellness. But I want to know what your experiences are for anti-aging process. We've made some other videos about the aging process I encourage you to check out. At Zenith Labs, we've actually created a supplement called Longevity Activator, which contains a number of ingredients to help promote the activity of sirtuin. We've got a website, zenithlabs.com, a Facebook page, an Instagram page. I want you to subscribe to this page, like it and share it with your friends and loved ones. I believe in the original meaning of the word doctor, docere, which is teacher. So I'm here to help you learn more about how to promote optimal health and wellness. Again, thanks so much for your time and attention. My name is Dr. Ryan Shelton.